Temperature's not feeling fall-like right now. We got a little a hint of it earlier a couple weeks, a week ago, but now, Allison, we're talking about that triple-digit heat.
Triple-digit sneaking back in, but I do have good news. We could be seeing below seasonal temperatures by later next week. I'll have more on that in just a little bit. But clear skies across Bakersfield, a few clouds into Tehachapi as well as in our mountain cities, but another day of bad air quality. You can see that haze hanging out across the horizon. 101 degrees right now here in Bakersfield, but that low pressure system that we were tracking that brought all those isolated thunderstorms to the Kern River Valley yesterday. Well, that's bringing a little bit of moisture to the Sierras to our north, but as we take a look closer to home, it looks like we're staying pretty dry. It looks like there could be a little bit of rain in Lake Isabella, but because it's been so hot, most of that will be evaporating. But wind speeds did pick up, especially here on the valley floor, 14 mile per hour gusts in Bakersfield, 11 up in the Kern River Valley, but we did feel dry air making its way onshore, and unfortunately, that is going to be trapping all of that pollution. So another day of bad air quality for us tomorrow will be unhealthy for sensitive groups, but not worse, not better. We'll have an AQI of 122, exactly what we were seeing today. But high pressure will be making its way onshore, dominating. That will be bringing the triple digits back on Friday and Saturday. But as we head into Sunday, there is a low pressure system that's going to be digging down. So that is going to be starting a cooling trend, and winds will be picking up as we head into early next week. That is going to be dropping temperatures down slowly. So 98 on Sunday, down to 95 on Tuesday, 92 Wednesday. And then some models are showing Thursday and Friday could be seeing a high of 89 degrees. So triple digits today and as we head into next weekend, and then down to the 80s. So really not too bad. Green River Valley going to be seeing that sunshine continuing with those breezy conditions, dropping them down to 89 as early as Wednesday, and to Tehachapi and Fraser Park holding on to the low 80s. But then look at this, down to 79 degrees in Fraser Park next week. So 16 days away from fall, and it looks like we could be getting there a little bit sooner, which would be
good. Yes, you're trying to push Christmas and everything on us too, aren't you?
Oh, yes. I love pumpkin spice, all
just
that.
Just get it going early. Buy stuff. Well, we're going to go back out to that break.